schedule that will not be presented And we're going to move on with that. We've got three presentations. So our first presentation is going to be by Greg Zwicky on the use of USDA-NRCS conservation grants to advance air quality improvements.
Greg?
USDA-NRCS, and at the
grant universities to do the basic research for us to take that science.
Really great projects. We've learned a lot.
We've been enabling incorporating what we do.
And
any producers that are involved in these on-farm demonstration projects have to be eligible. That doesn't mean that they get a payment through the grant or anything like that, but if you're going to be working with producers, you have to make sure that they're eligible to receive
focus a project on
some issues in your state and kind of go that route. You don't have as much competition, obviously, as the national level, but you also don't have as much funding available either. Okay, so. I was interested in, we've got 15 years worth of CCA projects, what have we done for animal life, what's been out there? And so, like, we're the NRCS CCA project research.